Christmas time and Shopper's Dash, it is the season to spend cash. So you're running around from store to store while your six-year-old screams, buy me more. You know the price is high for holiday cheer. You got to buy the toys that are hot this year, like robots and GoBots and Wuzzles galore. My Little Ponies all over the store. Cabbage Patch Kids are no longer in, cause this year's craze is Teddy Ruxpin. So don't mind the price, you shouldn't care. Just write the check and wrap the bear.
Wrap in the bear.
How much? Cute little guys get to say.
Hi, I'm Teddy. Thanks a lot for buying.
Yeah.
There goes your son's college education.
Hey, what are you doing by my refrigerator, man? Come
Gosh,
on.
You got any beer around here?
No, I ain't got
Come
no...
to think of it, I'll have a Heineken.
You know, it always seems at Christmas time the kids want toys that I can't find. Like a talking bear, a novelty, and all I need is a battery. Yeah, a credit card and a small cash loan.
And a second mortgage for your home.
You can't get much now for a dollar. I mean, even the G.I. Joe's got smaller. And G.I. Joe's is so we found cost more than lobster by the pound. So spend that cash and take that dare. Go for broke and wrap the bear.
Wrap in the bear.
You know, I just know MasterCard's gonna love me this Christmas.
Wrap in the bear.
Hey, that's my chair. What are you doing in my chair?
Hey, don't you have cable?
Cable?
Where's the Disney Channel?
Disney Channel?
Hey, you know something? These
what?
Pretzels are kind of stale. Can you go down to the Circle K and get me some Slim Jims?
Slim Jims?
Oh, boy, that's great beer. Hey, you got any more?
No, I ain't got no more.
By the way, you know, your furniture smells kind of like dirty socks.
Yeah, well, who asked you, man?
Hey, by the way, tell your kid that I sleep on the right side of the bed.
The right
it
side?
It kind of cramps my style, you know what
Come
I mean?
Come on, man, you little fuzzball, man.
Hey, don't talk to me like that. I'm a very expensive teddy bear.
Yeah.
If you don't stop it, I'm going to start telling your kids dirty jokes.
Yeah, well, you're dead meat, man.
Wait.
You're
no,
dead
what are
meat.
What are you doing?
I'm putting
don't
you back.
Don't touch me.
Yeah.
Hey,
forget
no,
it, man.
Don't put me in that damn box.
Dude.